You basically just retweet the last MSI Twitter tweet.
Word.
Yes.
Oh, word.
So I've retweeted it. You've retweeted it. So, and we'll pull.
Have you retweeted it?
And we'll pull someone out of at random to win that lovely quiz. Play that quiz.
Word.
Wow.
Should we try enabling cams now? What
yeah.
do you think?
I mean, we're going good right now. We're less pixelated. Let's try. We're going to try enabling people.
Hold on. I'm going to, before you do that.
But before we do that, we're going
to. No, you need to keep talking. I'm going to.
You're going
to
figure it out.
I'm
going
to, yeah.
Okay. Because I want to enable people, but right now, all of a sudden, things are moving. I can see myself. It's not pixelated. Things are not stopping and starting. If we start enabling people, it might cut down the bandwidth a bit. But I really want to see your faces, MF. I want to see your MFM fucking faces.
Okay, you do the thing. I'm going to.
All right, so retweet the last tweet from MSI, at MSI, and you will be eligible. We will pick you out for this lovely quick on-the-spot contest for the comic book. And this is a lovely comic book. Later, we're going to be taking some phone calls from all you beautiful motherfucking bitches, and we're going to kiss you on the face. Right now, again, if you go to MindlessLoveIndulgence.com. You will see there's a beautiful. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Took me a while.
You always do it right when I'm trying to do something on there. You're like, look at that. Look at that.
You need X-ray vision. Mm-hmm. And it comes with a whole bunch of stuff. Look at that. Beautiful. So you'll be able to get this. There's bundles. And I also, for the bundle, free shipping. So that's pretty nice. Just a little thank you from the end and us.
Free shipping is pretty sweet.
Free shipping is pretty damn sweet.
Shipping is
say.
Expensive.
Shipping
yeah.
sucks.
Shipping,
I don't like shipping.
Shipping sucks the balls.
And then, and it should, and all of these should go out, shipped in time to arrive for the 26th, which is the actual release date. This is just a little pre-loving party just to show you because we got it. And everything is.
Oh, in the U.S. Free in the U.S.
Yes,
only.
Yes, free in the U.S.
Sorry everybody else is going to have to pay for shipping. I apologize. You should preface that.
Yes.
Free in the
free
U.S.
Free in the U.S. Sorry.
Free in the U.S.
Free the U.S.
Free in the U.S.
So in the U.S. the shipping is free.
Only.
Outside of the U.S. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to pay, motherfuckers.
You're gonna have to pay for shipping if you're in the U.K. Yeah.
So there it is. Beautiful, right? Look at that.
Word. I think it's beautiful.
Fuck, I'm not in the U.S. Yeah, that we should have thought of that when you were born where you were born.
Who's bought the Shmagegi, since we started.
Oh, yeah. Who's bought? Has anybody bought?
Read it.
If you bought, let me know that you've bought, if you've bought this lovely, if you've bought Titer, let me know. You did it the day it came, the first day it came out. Yeah, I pre-ordered mine on iTunes. Yeah, I bought it. What?
Yay!
I got the bundle. Uh-oh, you got a t-shirt.
Yay!
The bundle came out. I want to. Well, what do we need to do?
Do
my
it.
My sister says hi. Hi, sis.
Hello.
I stole it. What?
Yay.
You can't steal it yet.
Yeah.
I do want Taco Bell, too.
Oh, Taco Bell is so good.
Fresco tacos.
Got the bundle. Like seeing all that bundle shit. Cheeseburger.
His dog says hi.
Fake beef, that's real beef. Well, maybe not.
What, taco?
Yeah, I'm just going to pretend that it is.
It better be.
Shit. All right, I guess I'm going to have to be the one how should we figure out who to enable?
Well, how about we just enable people who bought?
Yeah, but how are they going to prove that
they
bought it?
That's true, they can. Why don't we just enable our friends? Or should we just do it random? How can we randomly figure out? Should we just go, I wish we had a little, let me just go.
I don't know. How should we figure out who to enable?
Yeah, what should we do to help just randomly pick people?
It's too hard to pick people out of here because it's going so fast. Hold on. You talk.
I want to get right to the point.
All right.
Bass, instrumental.
Yeah. Yo, I love that.
Trivia question. That's a good one.
Whoa, that's very
good. Whoever came up with the wait, I want to enable that person. Whoever came up with that.
That's like in the mouth of madness.
Trivia question. Who said that? Beth Holly. I'm going to enable her because that's a great idea.
Okay.
Oh, good. Enable video. Okay. What should you do? Come up with a... Come on!
I'm trying to think of a good one. All right, let's start with an easy one. There's a song off of Tight that we always play first when we're playing live, or normally. It's one of the songs we do. There's another song off of Rebel that we sometimes open with.
Is it? I don't know the answer to this.
Oh, wait, who's it? Tornado. There
wait,
it is.
Wait, no. I mean, let's see who said it first. Yeah.
There's a lot of tornadoes. Oh my God, who got it first? It's really about just who did it first.
Who said it first?
We're going back up.
Tornado John Rye.
Oh, and a good last name, John Rye. Right.
I'm finding you. Hold on, guys. Okay, John Rye, enable video.
I think of a good question.
Okay, let's see who... What else is next? See, you could be enabled if you knew the answers to these questions. If you own...
If I knew a good question to ask, I would ask.
Ask where this was taken. Like, in a... Yeah? No?
Let's do maybe a lyric question.
That one. Hold on.
Ah, okay. While we're still on the tornado tip, who did I sample for the song Tornado? There's a huge sample. It's mainly the most of the song. Who was it that I sampled? It's very easy to see. Oh, there, that one.
Which one? Okay. Uncle
Jennifer.
Uncle Jennifer.
Right,
come
on.
You know he would get it. He was second for the last one. So thank bejesus.
There you go.
Okay. All right, enabled. Nobody's coming up, though, so I don't know what's...
Yeah, let's see. Before we keep going, let's see if these come up.
Yeah, let's see what's
going on.
Because
we might be having some technical difficulties.
Let's see. Anybody trying their cam? Let me know if it's working. Let's see if people are able to do it. Let me know. You think of other questions.
Okay, I'll think of a couple other questions.
Hold on. Boop, 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 boop. Okay.
I got another question as long as these come up, but we got to make sure they come up or else there's no point in asking the questions. Again.
Doesn't seem to be that. Might have to restart the chat.
No. Really?
It's not working.
I like it, man.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff
internet
not working
is,
right.
Internet is not going on. You go away for 5 minutes and the whole internet breaks down.
You talk.
Okay, so if you retweet the last tweet from @MSI, you will be eligible for a signed copy from the entire band of The Adventures into Mindless Self-Indulgence, illustrated by the lovely Jess Fink, who has one of her more famous comic books is Chester. It's Chester 5000 or 3000. I'm not exactly sure off the top of my head. For some reason, I can't remember that. Let's take a quick look so that I get it correct. I'm going to look on the computer.
Are people who are enabled, is it working? Your video camera? No. Hugo's. Let me see what's going on.
I think it's Chester 5000.
What?
Yes, Chester 5000 is the comic book that Jess Fink draws, which is a very, very cool comic book. But she also, we were lucky enough to meet up, and she illustrated The Lovely Adventures of the Mind and Self-Indulgence, which, again, if you retweet the last tweet on @MSI, you're eligible to win a signed copy from every member, signed by every member of the band. I retweeted it, she retweeted it, and that's good. And that's good. That's inside booklet. That's all I'm going to give you on that.
We're trying to figure out a way to fix the enabling.
Yeah, we need to enable people, but it's right now we're having a problem with it, so we have to hold off for a second.
Figure it out.
So, until then.
Word. Sorry, guys. This technology, what can you do? Hopefully, we figure it out. And that would be awesome.
This would be super awesome.
Super awesome. I'm waiting to hear back from people about what to do. But we're going to make sure it works. We might need to restart it sometime.
Yeah, we might need to do
but
it.
But I don't see why. Because we
How
had
many
it
tattoos?
That.
I have no tattoos. But I love you. Has beautiful tattoos.
I have a many tattoos.
Show them some of your nice ones.
What are my not nice ones, first of all?
The one of me all over your back.
Oh, that one's horrible. Especially because it's aging at a rate like the picture of Dorian Gray.
What?
Well, this one I got for James. This is the closest I will ever get to getting his name on it. It says Tour Crush.
Oh.
And we went on LA Inc. and Kat Von D did it. As you see it on my wrist. And that was sweet.
Yeah.
I don't... Sorry, go ahead.
I liked it when we saw her in the sushi joint. She came up to me and she was like, she was like, hey, you still with your tour crush?
No, like, yeah, he's right there.
Like, yeah, I'm married.
And I'm married to him. When we do this shit, we do it forever.
Yeah, it's called a...
There's no divorce forever. in our relationship, only death.
Only death.
You want out, you gotta kill yourself. Or we die together.
It's like Highlander. Mm-hmm. You gotta cut off my head, right?
But isn't Highlander, there could be only one?
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense.
If you have to mend it. There can be only two. They have to be married.
And then it's not Highlander at all. So, I'm gonna go outside for a second. The left right... okay.
Technical.
You.
I don't even know what the hell that fucking was.
You do you.
Boo! I hate that term. All right, from now on, that term no more.
I don't use it. I was using it jokingly.
So you say. All right. You know what that is.
Play, 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 play. Based on instrumental. King, my niggas is cap. I stick deep, cream, deep, cap, deep, cap. Brothers is bad. Place, in your cross. Cross, and you cross, cross, and you cross, those you cross, and you cross, cap, deep, king, cross, over, suddenly cross, down, cross, it's a...
Oh, hello. All right. Let's have a little fun.
Come on, we're waiting.
Comic books! You should look at comic books, baby. This is what you get with this. We got a whole bunch of stuff here. Way too much shit here.
What?
We got this, which you can get right there. I need to cut my nails. There, you can get a lovely bundle pack of all this stuff. Look at the sun in my face. Also, if you retweet the last tweet on MSI, you get a chance to win. Lovely Adventures of Mindless Self-Indulgence. Look at that. Look at that. It's like Rampage. Rampage is a dope game. That is a beautiful game.
I'm back.
What? Here comes Shanti.
Oh, the light's all fucked up.
That's because of the...
Should I close it?
What? Close what?
The door?
Yeah, but it doesn't
matter. Does that help at all?
Maybe a smidge? Not really. Not really.
Yeah, it helps a little bit. Talk about the DVD.
Oh, yes. Well, the DVD is about, it's over an hour of clips from all sorts of videos from my private collection. And so it's plus, there is also extras and some hidden stuff, and there's also audio commentary. So there's like a, something like a 45-minute audio commentary with me, Kitty, and Steve talking about everything about Tight. So it's tight. Yes, private collection. It's private. Not allowed to have it.
What about the show, like the crowd reaction to you guys playing?
Oh, man.
Why?
Well, because way back in the day. It's like looking at a bizarre time machine. We look great, and then you shoot the audience, and the audience looks like they step. And they have no clue what the hell is going on. Oh, they always say we were 10 years ahead of our time. Woo! Yes, it was hard. It was hard to do that because we were blue. Anything? Any update on that?
No, hold on.
Gonna, okay, we're still working. All right. I'm looking at people's
hair. Thank you for liking my hair. Thank you very much.
Pretty hair.
Yeah, stuff. I'm doing stuff.
Why are you so young?
Because I'm trying to help you.
It's all those you...
I'm going to play this. That you can get on this, as well as this lovely song, which I think opens the entire record, as it always has.
So we're trying to get in touch with tech support to find out about enabling.
Because we
want to
see your freaking beautiful fucking faces.
And the other camera that we have, which is much better. Alright, I'm back.
Yay!
Yay!
I missed you.
Shot. Is that on your record?
No, that's what I'm going to go do right now.
Shot. Bring it over here. Also, bring me my... Hi, guys. I'm taking over for a second while James goes to get his thing. Oh, he's back. Never mind.
Where's your bottle from the Doom?
Here's a question for you from Bendel. Oh, quietly. My roses are doing beautifully. Thank you very much. They are gorgeous and in bloom. I'm lucky to have... It's actually really sad why we have a rose garden. We bought the house and the family that lived here before, there was a reverend and his wife and daughter and son. And the daughter, she ended up going out with this guy who got a blood transfusion, and he got HIV from the blood transfusion, and then she got HIV from sleeping with him. So she passed away and got from the HIV. And when she died, all of the neighbors and friends bought over different roses and made this rose garden. So, which we now try and, you know, upkeep and keep it beautiful, because it's such a sweet thing. So we're gonna make like a little plaque for her and stuff like that, because that's really joy. Okay, yeah,
that's a lovely little dirty story.
It is a little story. It's the truth.
So my question now to you, just because I'm always been curious, I know what my favorite song is off of Tight. Where's the original track listing?
Okay.
But what is your guys' favorite song off of Tight?
Well, I want to know what they would want to see a video for. What song on Tight, the original? What song? If you could pick one.
That too.
Which one? Okay, let's see. Grab a mic, pussy all night, pussy all night. I like the song when Jimmy curses. That's every your rhymes. Song. Bring the pain, bring the pain. I like Bring the Pain. That would be my choice.
That's your choice?
That's my choice.
Oh, that's a good song.
Even though you're technically my friend. Bring the Pain, Apple Country, Dick Fish, Apple Molly. Bring the Pain, Panty Shop, Bring the Pain, Bite Your Rhymes. Blah, blah, blah. I feel like you should make
It's pretty all over the place.
I want to see, like, a poll.
Yeah, I want to see a poll. I wish it was a poll we could have.
Yeah, I wish there was an actual poll. That'd be awesome. Molly, Bite Your Rhymes. Molly. Well, I feel like this is every song now.
Yeah, I mean, I'm looking right now.
The only
now.
One I haven't seen one for is Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's pretty much the only
okay,
one.
Okay, so no Daddy.
So Daddy is probably the one.
Or Hail Satan.
Well, Hail Satan's just
I don't even know the
it's
record.
Just Tornado.
Wow,
people love Molly.
Molly.
Why the fuck do people love Molly so much?
Molly was a good girl. I don't know. The rest of you.
My favorite, Bite Your Rhymes, off of that record. I like playing a lot of them, but Bite Your Rhymes is my favorite.
Long John's. Is that a song?
No. Now it's starting to get on.
Diabolical.
Diabolical.
Oh, felt good to be a liar. Sorry, I don't know the lyrics to it. All
right, let's do this. Since people seem to like Diabolical, we'll come over here and let me show you here, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Yeah, so that's Diabolical, right? We all know that. All right, so that sample of... is from a lovely group that I'm a big old school hip hop fan, and I sampled Reign of the Tech by the Beatnuts.
You're giving away all your secrets.
It's 12 years later. Nobody figured it out. Let me pull nuts in your daughter. I gotta find it. Here we go. One more time. Ill Funk Freaker got the diabolical sound coming through your speaker. And the reason I'm giving a nice little big ups to the Beatnuts is that they were very, 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 very nice guys as far as the sampling and all the sort of business stuff you have to do with it. They were very cool both times when we did it way back in 99 and when we did it now in 2012.
Did you put this on the record? Was it, happy.
DJ Chantal in the house.
Era slow.
I taught you how to do that too, by the way.
Yeah, now I fucking.
Now you just roll. Oh.
The teacher surpassed the master.
Yeah,
I guess.
You mean the student surpassed the teacher?
I was.
So there's a little bit of trivia for y'all.
I'm chewing on my nail,
and,
by the way.
And after all this time, 12 years, I just want to say the Beatnuts.
Actually,
I love that song, and the Beatnuts are dynamite.
It's not DJ Chantal Claret Yeringer.
Oh no!
It's MCC. Master of Ceremonies Chantal. If you saw, and when I was 8 years old, I wrote a rap all about MCC. Yeah, you know me. There's also a video contest going on. I think it's.
Oh yeah, that's right. There's a video contest. It's been going on for a little while now.
Which you guys can enter.
Yeah, the video contest
is if you like, you make a video about the first time you heard Tight or or you promoting Tight in some crazy way. Like this kid did a really cool one where he went in his university lounge and was like screaming all over the place and singing to one of the songs, and it was awesome. It's on the Tumblr. If you go to the Mindless Self Indulgence Tumblr.com, mindlessselfindulgence.tumblr.com, you can see about that and enter the contest and make yo's videos.
Yeah.
And then you win something.
Yeah, you win something. I forget what you win, but we're going to find out.
But you win something, and that's awesome. So, but it's like bit.ly/tightervidcontest. You know, you got
it. But you can find it off the Tumblr.
Yes.
Mindless Self Indulgence. Is it .tumblr? Or is it /tumblr?
.tumblr.com.
You're the greatest DJ ever.
I know.
Oh my god. Hit him with another one of your things.
Doofa 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 cats. Yeah. So
MCC.
Yes, you can get other tickets besides gold with the bundles. You can get there's a slew of tickets. There's different tickets. There's a gold ticket, which is a big huge prize. There's pink tickets. You know, we went through. If you go to mindless7deltas.com. What?
It's you make your own trailer for the album. What? There's a few ways
the video content.
But it's all explained on the blog. If you go to the blog. Right,
go to the blog.
Man, the lighting
in here
is...
Yeah, it's starting to get dark now. The sun's going down.
Look, I guess we have to move closer.
Jeez Louise, how close are we going to be to you, motherfucker?
We're
going
to be inside you.
And yes, for all those who want to know, one of these days I'm going to go to a dentist.
No.
But I'm going to have to wrestle him to tell him not to fill that.
People want to see the mug.
Oh, yeah, that's a wicked mug.
It's a pretty sweet mug. It's pretty cool.
But yeah, go to the...
Yeah, every time I DJ, her parrot chirps at me. Era, era, parrot.
Era, era, era. Follow my fire.
Duffa, duffa, duffa. Parrot.
Yeah, she can't go...
Hee-hoo, shee-shoo. Nope, not gonna do it. Can't do it. That is, can't
so
do
if you
it.
Go to the blog, off of the Tumblr, you'll see a lot of the details on the vid. It's basically just make a trailer for the album. And there's a few ways you can enter and stuff like that. Now, on the tickets, there's a couple of tickets. You're only eligible for these tickets, golden tickets, green tickets, pink tickets, which are different prizes, only if you get the bundle in the pre-order here at mindless7deltas.com. With the pre-order, you get... the DVD, you get the vinyl version. Obviously, with both of those, you get a an online version. You also get a T-shirt that's only available with the bundle, and you also get a chance for the contest. Okay. And so that...
I really want to get these videos working.
I know, I really want to enable people.
Well, it's a boomer. Let me see if me stopping recording helps.
Recording it. Yeah.
Possibly. We'll see. It's worth a shot.
We're going to see if Mr. Podgers is around and we'll get that cat.
Let's see. Top Hat's here, Uncle Jennifer.
Hey, Top Hat.
I'm going to disable and then enable. See if that... Uncle Jennifer, try it again. See if that works.
Wow, wait. Somebody said I'm Lady Gaga. If I'm Lady Gaga, I wouldn't have made such a bad fucking record.
Whoa! Hey there, buddy.
I'm going to take a look at the cat.
He is looking to make some enemies. Okay. So, that was the cold burn. James is looking for our neighborhood slut cat, which we don't need. I have not really been watching RuPaul's Drag Race this time around. I've fallen off the boat. Do I like Judas? But anyways, that's alright. You can find the cat. You can come back. I am still a pup molester. I love me some
puppies. No cat. I saw a little lady. I was going to ask her to come in, but I said...
No, oh, was she from Pasadena? Hey! Beach Boys humor.
Diffa, diffa, diffa.
Diffa, Beach Boys. Sorry.
Oh, that's a good question.
What?
Let me see. No, I'll figure it out. Keep talking. He's silly talking.
What do you want me to talk about? Wait, does who dye their hair? Me? Yeah. Fuck yeah, I dye my hair. My hair's brown, yo. But I'm going to do something really cool next week. Or this week. I'm going to do something cool. It's going to look so cool after I do it. What I was going to say was...
what did I miss while I was gone?
What did you miss?
We're going to be taking phone calls soon.
I guess, yeah, soon we're going to be taking phone
calls.
Soon,
we're going to see. We see if we can enable people. If we can't, we can't.
Let's see. I'm looking at all the questions.
Yeah.
Are station wagons really one of your favorite things?
They are, because I like the wood paneling, and I like the fact that you used to be able to, when you go on, I mean, they don't even make it.
How's Jimmy in bed? I wouldn't be married to him if he wasn't amazing.
What?
That's the truth.
That is the truth, I gotta say.
I mean, if he didn't blow my mind in the sack, I would never have said
yes. Same goes for you.
Yeah, for reals. Aren't I the first girl that ever made you?
With a...
Yep. Yeah, you know it. I'm going to go pee. On that note.
On that note. Bonjour. Oh, yeah, if you're quiet. Wait, you can hear her pee in the background.
Can you hear it?
I can. I don't know if they can. Can you hear Chantal peeing?
I'm done now.
She's done.
Mr. Chaos.
Boo. All right, so I have a quick trivia question for you. How much of this should I drink? The entire thing or just
a quarter of it? No, they're going to say the whole bottle.
Of course they are. All of it. The whole shit, all of it. That wasn't trivia. That was just baiting you. I just baited you. Except for that one guy who was like, save it for me.
This is really cool. Mm-hmm. I think if, maybe if you do some trivia questions, then maybe the winners can get like a follow Friday or something like that.
Ooh, yeah. I'll follow Friday. Yeah. Fuckers.
That's pretty cool.
All right. Now let me find a good one. Wait. All right. Here's a trivia question for a follow Friday. All right, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay.
All right.
Zoom wait, but we gotta, I gotta pay attention. You asked a question. Okay. Now I'm going to pay attention.
Pay attention.
Wait, but tell me the answer first so I can know what to look out for. All
right.
Hold on. Alright, you ready? This is for a follow Friday from MSI. Okay.
Alright. So
I'm watching.
What is, and this whoever gets this gets a follow Friday. What is the first line of Pussy All Night? What is the first line of Pussy All Night? The first lyric of Pussy All Night. What is it, people? What is it?
Nope. Check. Yeah. Okay. I'll be sure. What's your Twitter name?
I'm going to go up with it. Somebody got it.
Did you say what the answer was?
No, not yet. No,
but did you?
Oh, say? Yeah. It's all right. We got it. Yeah. It's Jesus Christ Almighty. And what is her?
Minda Monster. Okay. Got it.
Okay, Minda Monster. We're going to follow you on Friday.
Do a follow Friday.
Follow Friday.
Wow, you're really good at that. Yeah. That twittering.
Well, you know, for me, it's all about Murder Mondays.
Mine's all about Pussy Tuesdays. Yep, no peeing Tuesdays. I don't care. It's all about pussy every day. Not all night, all day. All right, so.
And it's getting dark.
Yeah, this is really lame. Should I set up the lamp?
What lamp?
The lamp that I use for the examination. I think it's in.
Oh, yeah. Do we have a stand to put on or clip on something? Yeah. Oh, you can just clip it on the chair.
Although I think I like it.
Okay. Yeah. Hola, señoritas. Okay, so great. We got someone to follow Friday. That's great. That's wonderful. I'm so glad.
You can do more of those in a little bit.
Yeah, I'm going to wait for you to come back before I do more of those. I'll do another trivia thing. I think another, not trivia necessarily, but just to show you exactly where I got some of these wonderful things.
The
problem with this, I think I lost it. Alright, so as a lot of you know, Tornado has a lovely huge sample from MC Light, and it's off of this record. So if you listen to Tornado, which sounds a little like this. Okay, and I took it off of this record, except I don't remember what fucking song it's on. not 12 inches. What the fuck song is on? I think it might be this one. I'm gonna try to find one.
Okay.
don't know what the hell it is. Well, it's on that record anyway. I'm not going to go through the whole fucking record because it'll take me all night.
I should have marked it.
But yes, MC Light, again, another person, old school hip hop, good stuff, big fan of Cha Cha Cha. She as well, very gracious person. It's the weird thing, it's like the hip hop people are so used to sampling that they're very gracious with the samples. They're very, they are very understanding about it. But like the old school rock guys, completely not. Totally don't, they're like, $1 million. I mean, there's been hip hop acts who have sampled rock acts who have been put out of business because they sampled it. Like, with the Uptown Anthem. That's perfect. Uptown Anthem, which sampled Steely Dan. Steely Dan charged those guys who did Uptown Anthem $75,000 plus they owned the rights to the whole song. So those guys were out of business, even though it was a big hit. If you remember back in like, I don't know what year was that, like 97 or something, Uptown Anthem. Anyway, there's a little history lesson for you and a little bit of trivia.
Word.
Yes, we did go to Jonan's show, the Meat Show. Jonan's great, great guy, good artist, and I think he's got some prints on sale right now on his site or something.
We're going to see him next week.
Yeah, we're going to see him next week. We'll say hi from all of you.
Yeah.
Because Jonan's a great... Yeah, the Meat Show.
The Meat Show.
The Meat Show was good.
He's a very nice guy. He's a...
Meat Show also... Wasn't Julia part of the Meat Show?
Yes, our friend Julia Vickerman.
Who's a...
A very talented artist.
Mm-hmm.
And she does animation on Yo Gabba Gabba, among many other things. She also did animation for Super.
Super.
If you haven't seen our friend's movie, James Gunn, Super, it's really fucking awesome.
You really gotta see it. It actually is hilariously fucking funny, I gotta say. Like, I don't really laugh at a lot of, like, comedies. But that one was... Not only is it funny, but it gets fucking dark and twisted. Which, you know, I like.
It's really good. Where'd you get your tie? At a thrift store?
I got this tie.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to say it was...
I got this tie at Salvation Army. Around the same time as I fucking made this record, believe it or not.
Yeah.
Swear to fucking God. I didn't even think about it. It just happened to match this thing. I bought a bundle. Somebody had thrown out a bundle. Because you can see this, like, weird cross-hatching on it. Like, the weird, like, where it's, like, flat and then glossy. And somebody had put a bunch. I got a black one, I got a blue one, I got a pink one, and a bunch of... And for some reason, I never wore this on tour because it wasn't bright enough. It was more of like a baby doll pink. So I never ruined it on tour and got it all destroyed.
It was more of a baby doll pink.
It was more of a baby doll pink and not like a hot
pink.
It's
so cramped. Can you move it back a little bit?
Yeah, push it.
Yeah, now that we have the light. Thank you, Lord. It feels so... Ugh. I got some room up in this piece. I'm reading some questions and they're pretty funny. What's going on, everybody? Oh, James is getting something ready. I don't know what.
This
the...
is for you, Shanti.
What is it?
This is I believe that this is something you like.
That is for me.
That really fucks you up.
Yeah, I don't like that scratch.
You don't like DJs?
Boo. Okay.
Yeah, push it real good.
That's true. That's how you push it. You push it real good. I think we're going to get ready to do another contest soon.
Yeah?
In a little bit. In a little bit. Can I touch your fuzzy head? Like a little cat. I did it. What's going on? The winner gets a boob shot from Chantal. Nope.
I'm the winner then.
Is my hair naturally straight? Nope. This is not my natural color. This is not the natural texture. It is my hair, but pretty much everything you can do to it to make it different, I did to it. See, it's like super blonde here. It's very different. Willis Lip. Covering red, what are you doing? Oh, tomorrow's 4:20. Okay. Neither one of us enjoy...
Give a crap. But more pop for you.
What we are going to do tomorrow is play Battlestar Galactica.
Hell yeah.
Game. That's a big...
Oh, game. Guess what, ladies and gentlemen?
Oh, and we're going to go get Mortal Kombat.
Oh,
game.
Yeah,
we're
Mortal
getting
Kombat.
The hook up. We get that shit. We played that game. It's super fun.
It's Nancy Kerrigan time.
What's the Nancy Kerrigan dance? Is it this? Is it this?
Just multiply.
You see, they hit us, then we hit them. Then we hit them, and they hit us, man. It's like a war, you know what I'm saying? People don't even understand. They don't...
My favorite Mortal Kombat is Noob, because he does that crazy shit where he, like, phantoms in and phantoms out, and phantoms and grabs you and throws you up, phantoms down. Love Noob.
Yeah, Noobie's pretty good. I call him Noobie.
No, but you play, what's the one you played the best? Sub-Zero, you think?
Sub-Zero's, I mean, he's a classic.
He's a classic. Sub-Zero's a fucking classic, I gotta say.
I love me some Sub-Zero. Okay, so we're gonna do another contest in a minute.
Oh.
Just trying to figure out what exactly
okay. We're
giving away. And
should I do a quick recap?
What?
Super quick.
No, but you don't know what it is yet.
No, just a quick recap.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Quick recap. If you just joined us, which I don't think you have, this is a brand new version of this old piece of crap, and it comes with a ton of shit.
Word.
And if you go to this address down here,
word,
you can see that you'll be able to order it. You can order a bundle. If you get the bundle... You get a t-shirt, you get the DVD, you get the Gatefold LP album, you also get a digital download, and you get a chance to win the golden tickets. Or there's a couple of different contest prizes with different ticket colors, but the golden ticket is, I think, the best one because I write a special song just for you. And then there's other crazy prizes, like I play an Xbox game with you if it's a green ticket, or if it's like a pink ticket, like Kitty gives you like a signed drum head, and so on and so forth. And you can see the list if you go here. You can see a whole list of stuff.
Okay, so here's a contest.
Oh, a new contest, ladies
and
gentlemen.
Get that comic that you signed. If
okay.
you guys remember from
the
beginning, James signed a MSI comic book to me, as I instructed him to, and it says best BJ giver ever, which is probably, that's my middle name, not my first name. So that is what we are, that's what the contest is about. So this is how it's going to work. You're going to post a link down here. Bill H is going to post it and keep reposting it, and you can copy and paste it, and then you just have to reblog that link. So it's going to be like a Tumblr contest.
Whoa.
Okay. So he's going to repost it.
I'm out of this
and
one.
Then,
I don't even know how that works.
It'll also be at the top of the @Brat Marketing Twitter and clickable there. So go there and then retweet it. And then we're giving away this comic. Best BJ giver ever. Okay. Which is, I mean, it's for me, but you can have it. That's
what?
Fine.
You're
that,
him
but
your
that
title?
Means that you're going to have to be the best BJ giver.
You better
ever.
Get some fucking lessons, is what
yeah.
you're going
to
get.
I'm not giving out lessons, but that's what's going to happen. So, does that make sense to everybody? So, the link Bill H is going to post, or you can go to @Brat Marketing Twitter and you can copy it there and get a best BJ giver schmigiggy. Okay. That's how that goes. Black.
Oh, hell yeah. Let me tell you something. Anybody who can get 40 million views, which totally is double what Lady Gaga gets, fucking I love that bitch.
Who what?
Rebecca Black is the
oh,
shit.
Oh, I love Rebecca Black.
Fuck yeah.
I said this. I love
Rebecca,
Black.
I love
her.
I love her. And Rosie Powell.
I love
her. Rosie Powell.
And you can enter both contests, the one to win the other one. Okay, I'm posting the link. So copy and paste it. I'll post
I'm
it
telling up. You, man, Rebecca Black is the future. That's punk rock. That's like punk rock, like Milli Vanilli's punk rock.
Yeah, I'm posting it
You
again.
Just hate Rebecca Black because you sing Friday every fucking day.
Oh, it's not letting me post it more than once. Hold on. It's not letting me post. Why not let me posting it? Yeah, thank you guys for reposting it.
Yeah, repost it.
I appreciate it. So go there, and then you can blog, whatever, and then you can win the best BJ ever coming.
And then you gotta practice, motherfucker.
Practice makes perfect. That's what I've discovered. That is true.
And
you can be a foreigner too, as well. It's not just for the U.S. So go do's it.
Should we give a little shout out to our man at Stickam?
Andy Stickam,
Andy,
where are you?
Stickam.
We need
check
your help.
Check it out, Stickam. I'm surprised you don't buy this song.
Stickam, ha ha, Stickam.
What?
Stickam,
ha ha, Stickam. What song is that? Stickam. Funky
rhythm. What is that?
And all the ladies. Box. That was the wrong spot.
And as we told you before, he is the Grand Master, the man with the beast to cause the disaster. The man who's on the top guarantees a rock from a popular song. Is the human beatbox with a million pounds of power coming out of
him.
Stickam, ha ha ha, Stickam.
You really need to license that song, Andy. I'm telling you, 100%.
Where is Andy? We needed his help.
Aww.
And
should I have not played that
not
big
right
up
now
to him?
I got a couple questions for that man.
That motherfucker.
What's going on now? Wait. Besides Stickam, I was gonna say something before you went into that.
Oh, you were talking about. DJ
I was gonna
ever.
Big up Bill H.
Hell yeah!
For helping us and on the internet and being our tech support for now and helping
I need
us
to
out.
Be. Let me get a Bill H. theme song.
But yeah, where's Bill H.'s song? But L-B-H-B-I-L-L-H.
Yeah, I was going to say, scratch it in there, DJ.
Bill H. You're H. There you go. Why is he in a slow jam?
Because that's how he is. He's smooth with the ladies.
That's true. I feel you.
You know how this goes, Bill, right?
This gives me a little Bill H. You know what I'm doing under the table? The butterfly. Alright.
Alright, that's enough for Bill. Everybody gets like such short things. Bam.
Yeah, right. Like keep it short and sweet.
Short and sweet. Now my question is, I know a lot of people have that version that they bought on eBay, or they maybe found it at a truck stop somewhere a million years ago. There it is, from like Star Wars. Now, my question is, how many people who had the old one have bought the new one to get all that extra shit?
That's a lot of extra shit.
That's a lot of extra shit. Look at all that extra shit. When you had the original, all you had was this over here. Now you get all this previously unreleased fucking material and me talking for a fucking hour.
Word.
Yeah, that would be you. Ah, Bitey.
Hey, Bitey, what's
how you doing,
going
Bitey,
on?
Bitey?
I don't know what the fuck is going on with these,
enabled videos.
Who bought Tide on eBay and who paid the most?
Oh, yeah.
That's what I want to know.
That's what I want to know.
Who bought that shiz on eBay?
Yeah, I did. I tweeted about the Kinder Kid because the Kinder Kid is actually somewhat related to me in a weird way. The original one. Because his last name is the same last name as mine.
What?
And he's slightly related to me.
$200?
Hey, $200 for that shit? I didn't see a fucking dime of that. How do you like that?
Man, you could have just waited and bought this bundle.
Yeah, right?
$300 for a sealed
what?
Copy.
Jesus Christ. See, and this is why I made this shit.
Word.
Bill paid $250.
Bill, what? Bill.
What you doing? And let's see, brothers and sisters, that is why I made this. Because now, an affordable, wonderful thing with extra shit. Yeah, you know, look, I'm a comic book collector. You want to go down this road, you know what I mean, and get the original.
James is talking with his funky accent now, so you know he's serious.
In a backing board and put it all nice and make sure no one touches it with their grubby hands and licks it. That's fine. That's cool. You do that. But I think the rest of us would like a version that we can listen to, a version with extra shit on it, a version with crazy history, a version with me talking about it, a version with pretty little pictures inside.
Oh, yeah. You know, did you mention the bonus, the audio?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah. I didn't hear that. No, I said it. I said that...
commentary?
Yeah, there's a commentary. Not only is there an hour of DVD, okay, where it's, you know, different pieces of different DVDs and, I mean, different VHS tapes and different shows and rehearsals, all sorts of old shit that you just haven't seen in fucking 12 years. I mean, some of you have never ever, most of you have never ever seen any of this shit, unless you were at that show.
Which you
would probably be very old if you were. And then, but also there's a 45-minute audio commentary with me, Steve, and Kitty talking about the entire record. We listen to the entire record and we go through it and we talk about all the shit that, how we made it, things that we did when we did live, things that happened back in that point. So there's a fucking ton of shit on there. Ton of shit. So you can either have, you know, you can have this version, pay $200, and, you know, which I never see any, you know. Or you can get this giant version. Also included, and I'll just give you a quick flip on this, which I have never done for this record. Let me give you a quick on this one. Lyrics. The actual straight-up fucking lyrics from Type. So on the new version, you get the fucking lyrics. And let me just say, a lot of you know, you came close after 12 years figuring out what they were, but a lot of that shit you got wrong. So it's the original actual fucking lyrics of that record.
Are you going to show them the inside at all?
Later.
How later?
It's like a strip club.
But how later?
I don't know. A little bit. We'll show the inside. Da, 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 da. I'm not going to show you the inside of the booklet because I want you to buy the booklet to take a look at it because there's a whole lot of cool old school photos in there and shit. But I'll show you the inside.
Ooh, I want to talk to Andy from Stickam.
Andy!
Okay, you talk. Yeah.
Oh, yep. Andy.
Yeah, you do your talkie.
Oh, I might do my talkie? Now I do my talkie? After I do my talkie?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm drowning in this chat, bitch. Okay, so are you guys retweeting and reblogging and all this kind of crap? Please do. Oh, and just as a quick side note, because I know some of you are very, very, very new people who are from another planet, who don't even know who the fuck I am until the last couple of years, this record is a reissue of this record, okay? This record came out 9 years ago. The lady who was in this shot, our bassist at the time, Vanessa, very nice lady.
Go closer.
I'll show you her. She was the bassist on Frankenstein Girls and on Tight. So if you're an OG, you know this. If you're a new G, you don't. Because after 2000, I think she quit in 2001, she went to go do her own thing, and we went to do our own thing. And we
Maybe
met.
She went to go become an astronaut.
Yes. And we went to, and we met the wonderful and lovely Lindsay. So Lindsay is in Mindless Self-Indulgence. This is a reissue of an old record that has our old bassist on it. So just so none of you are freaking out, Lindsay is our bassist and will always be our lovely bassist.
Yeah.
But for this record, I mean, she just wasn't there.
Unless anybody's got a time machine that happens to be Michael J. Fox, you're not going to make it happen, bitches.
So there were two different people in Mindless as bassists. First two records in the period of 2-3 years was Vanessa. From about 2001
to now. It was pretty good for a band that was together for 10 years. We've had, like, exploding drummers.
Yeah, I try not to find people that I want to stab in the face.
It's not that we want to stab them in the face. Sometimes they just got to go.
They just got
to
go.
Hey, ho, ho, ho. This fucking instrumentalist has got to go.
So Lindsay is a wind, correct there.
Yeah, Lindsay's a sweet face.
So just so you know.
We just saw her, and she made a delicious dinner.
Oh, my
us.
God, and she cooked.
She is
Holy
a good fucking cook.
Shit.
She's a good cook.
Ask her about eggplant parmesan, motherfucker.
Holy shit. Anything she cooks,
yeah,
she's a
man.
Glorious cook.
Yo, she doesn't just dive off stacks and play bass real well. She fucking can cook. Motherfucker can goddamn cook.
Bitch can cook.
Bitch can cook.
By bitch, I mean lovely, beautiful. Yeah.
I wish I had some of that fucking food.
Yeah, I could go for some of that shiz right now.
Shout out to Hannah. Who the hell's Hannah? What, the movie?
What, the movie?
I don't know. I just keep saying shout out to Hannah.
Hannah. Shout out to Hannah. There you go. I'll be back in a second. Keep an eye. Yep.
You gonna yep?
Yep.
Ladies and
you
gentlemen.
You can get your wife, your replacement.
Oh, yeah, I don't need Chantal. I've got the sugar baby.
Love it.
What the fuck does this work?
Where your
hand will be at. Oh, I see. I gotta put it in the sock. 1 second.
What's up, bitches?
Oh my god, is that what I sound like? Is that what you think I sound like?
Just keep talking for her.
At least do the dippa dippa dippa.
Do it. How you doing, sweetheart?
Good.
You love me?
Can people hear me?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, but I gotta stop moving her mouth when I'm talking.
I love you very much. Everyone should get tighter because it's all good. Yay. And I was talking with Special Ed. If Andy's there, I'll be back in a second. What?
That looks really good. Yeah, because everything you're saying, she's saying.
Yeah, I hate that puppet.
Why do you hate this puppet?
She's trying to take over my life, and it looks like she's succeeding. Very slowly, but surely.
Does she give the best blowjobs in the world?
There's only one way to find out. Gross. Oh, that's so gross.
Yeah, that wasn't bad. I might have to give this comic back to her. How do they know all their lines, then?
What?
How do they know all their lines?
They got a hamster ass. What are you doing? Oh my god, what are you doing?
Nothing!
Stop! It's really upsetting. Stop!
I'm just practicing with you. This is like Fringe, and this is alternate universe Chantal. She's come to F me up.
Yeah.
Because she knows that I'm going to control the machine at the end of the day. Does anybody watch
Game of Thrones?
You watch Fringe? If you watch Fringe, you would know that this is alternate Chantal.
Do they watch Game of Thrones?
Do you watch Game of Thrones?
It's so good. James, you said it. You're the worst puppeteer in the world.
What? I'm not the worst puppeteer. I'm a very good... I worked this puppet at a lot of your stuff.
Yeah, you did.
Hello. Say it again.
You're a good puppeteer.
Yeah.
You put that hand up the ass real nice.
I do.
You're fisting me right now.
Sorry, I didn't mean
it. No, I like it.
She didn't like it.
You're pretty good at that.
This is a very, 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 very alternate universe.
You guys are good together.
You think so?
Yeah.
Are we America's new sweetheart couple? She's not wearing lipstick. She just has nice, fresh lips like you do.
Yeah.
And she's even got your tattoos.
Yeah. Alright.
Quick! Get out of here! My wife's coming.
Hold on. Something weird is checking. Okay, please don't.
Check. My niggas stink! Yeah, I'm sorry! I draw this as bad pass, except that in your cross killer, in your cross killer, in your cross killer, that was your cross.
Yeah.
Killer.
What, did you fix it?
No.
Let me fix this light a little bit.
Okay, so, what? He was cheating on me with a puppet?
No!
What?
Stop!
What? What is
Don't
going?
Listen to them. They're liars.
What the?
I know each and every one of them is a liar.
F-balls. You mean that bitch? Oh my god. Two Chantals do not make a right. Two Chantals do not make a right. Yeah, this. She's got nails. This was made by a lovely puppeteer.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, we're even matching. I wear stripes a lot, I guess. I can make out with myself, too.
Uh-oh, this is fucking awkward.
I thought this is what you wanted. This is what you've been asking. Three, seven.
Obviously. Oh, yeah. With it on my face. Oh, yeah. Oh.
What? Bitch!
What?
You dumb bitch. Why are you hitting yourself?
Why are you hitting yourself?
Hitting yourself? Why are you 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 hitting yourself? Bitch. Whatever. Sorry.
If I was a robot and I had a glitch in me, I would sound like this. Luckily, I'm not.
Sorry, I'm taking care of business.
Taking care of business. Every day. Oh my. Oh my. My question here for you is, should we start taking calls?
Yeah, let's take some calls. Let's do it, but I feel like I'm gonna have to take off that Mindless Self-Indulgence, that's the only thing.
Oh, yeah.
Well, oh, okay, got it. Do you want to?
Yeah, let's take a couple calls. I mean, look at our, I mean, we're really cooking now, speed-wise.
What do you mean?
I mean, like, we're not getting glitched at all.
That is true.
So, that's good. And we're trying to figure out.
Okay, so calls. So should I take down the Mindless Self-Indulgence thing and put up the number?
Yeah, just for a sec. We'll do that.
Just for a little bit.
Where's the number?
Maybe I could do scrolling. Hold on.
What? That might be cool. I'm gonna fix
it. Where's the number? Right here.
While she's doing that, for those of you who are just joining us, we're going to start taking calls. Obviously, you can go to mindsetofadulters.com and you can get this. You get the bundles. You get eligible. If you buy the bundle,
look at that. Everything's on there.
For a contest for a golden ticket with a whole bunch of prizes. You can see it if you look at mindsetofadulters.com. Now we're going to start taking calls at this number.
I got to pee.
You call and we answer and then we talk and we have a little rhetoric going on.
Can't
talk to the puppet.
The numbers are there. It's 599-242-6842. Give us a kill and we'll take it. Hopefully it works. Let's try. Okay, somebody.
Okay.
Somebody call in.
We'll just wait for the call, baby.
599-242-6842. Oop, that's the wrong number.
I love it. We did that last time. We had people call a restaurant by mistake.
Oh my god, they were totally calling a restaurant.
And everyone was like, we're calling this restaurant. And unfortunately, it was a restaurant that we liked. So.
Okay, that's the right number.
So that is the right number?
Yes. That is the right number now. Oh, look, video is working. Okay, so let me, okay, we're about to get swinging, yo. Okay, so the number is 599-242-6843. That's the right number. Sorry, guys.
And if you call that number, we will talk to your face. Face ass.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, somebody actually got the record.
What do you mean? Somebody got the record? What you were playing?
No, they got I see some, somebody must have gotten it early.
What do you mean?
Because I saw a lyric from something that nobody would know.
Yeah?
Yeah.
No way. The number doesn't work. The number does not work.
The number does not work? The number does not work. Mm. You want me to try the number calling you?
Yeah, you try it.
All right, let me see.
We tried it before and it worked. Maybe there's too many people calling. Oh no, nobody has the record yet.
Okay. 559-242-6843, right?
Yeah, no one has a record yet. Yeah. That is a wrong.
So I wonder how that person knew what that was.
Alright, oh, yeah, no, that works.
Wait, is that me? Oh. Pick it up, too.
Let's see who it is.
Hello.
Oh, wait, hold on, I don't know what I just did.
Uncall and answer, good time.
Wait, uncall and answer.
Call
I got the message. That must be somewhere new.
Hold on. No, because people keep calling. Ah, fuck. It's not, it doesn't work because, hello? Shit. I can't do it because people keep calling.